Hello students, welcome to another session of this relations and functions, and we will be discussing some important functions nature, whether they are one or onto. So here is the one example which is on greatest integer function. Look at this. So prove that the greatest integer function f from R to R given by f of x is equal to box x is neither 1 nor onto. Okay, so you'll notice box x andre enu anta, it's a greatest integer function. So idin bagge nanu ondu video hakideni. So types of functions alli very beginning alli function andre enu, what are the common functions. So here what is the meaning of this box x? ಈ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಏನು ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಅಂದರೆ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ 1.1, ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 1.1 ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಾಗಂದರೆ 1.1 ಗಿಂತ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ 1, 0, -1, -2, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 1.1. ಬಟ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇವುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯಾವುದು, ಗ್ರೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾವುದು? ದಿಸ್ 1. ಸೊ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 1.1 ಇಸ್ 1 ಬಾಕ್ಸ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 1.2 ಇಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ 1. ಯಾಕಂತಂದರೆ 1.2ಗಿಂತ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸು ಇವೆ. ಸೊ ಇವುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡದು ಯಾವುದು? 1. ಸೊ ಹೀಗೆ 1.9999 ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ 1, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2, ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 2 ಈಸ್ 2. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ 2ಗೆ ಸಮನಾಗಿರೋ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ 2ನೇ. ಸೊ ಏನಿರಬೇಕಂತಂದರೆ, ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಅದೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಮನಾಗಿರೋ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ಅದೇ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ, box x antandre where box x denotes the greatest integer less than or equals to x, andre olagade enadru integer e bandre adra value ade, olagade enadru decimals bandre, suppose 3.5 anta bandre, ee box of 3.5 antandre ee 3.5 ginta kadime irthakkanta integers galallene doddu yavdu anta, that is 3. ಸೊ ಈ ಥರ ದಿಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಅಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಶೋ ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಟು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಕ್ಲೀನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನೈದರ್ 1 ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಟು. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ 1.1 ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 1, ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ 1.2 ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 1. ಸೊ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ 1.1 ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1.2. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೇನಾದರೂ ನಾಟ್ ಅಂತ ಶೋ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ, ಗಿವ್ ಒನ್ ಕೌಂಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲನ್ನು ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಅದು ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿಸಿದರೆ ಸಾಕು. ಹೌದು ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಜನರಲಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ f of, if I take 1.1, that is box of 1.1 is 1, and even box of 1.5, sorry, f of 1.5, that is box of 1.5 is also 1. So here what it implies, f of 1.5 is equals to f of 1.1. okay, but see here, this is not equal to this. Okay, so for 1 is hage irbek heli, in order to prove f 1, f of x1 equals to f of x2 should imply x1 equals to x2. ಇದಿದ್ರೆ if f of x1 equals to x2 implies x1 equals to x2, avagle then f of x is 1 1 anta. Okay, but illi aagta illadu. Okay, images are same but free images are not equal anta. Adike this tells us that given greatest integer function is not 1 1. Hage nodi onto ge simplest way is check its range. Illi range enagide antandre okay, so neevu ene kodi nana helide nimge illi ene decimal hakidre final result its image will be integer plus irbodu minus irbodu. Okay, so hagindaga range is it is set of integers you will get. Range is z, so which is not equal to codomain. So range enadru codomain ge equal agidre now it is onto anta heltivi. So which is not equal to codomain, where codomain is R here. Okay, so adike therefore f of x is not on 2. Maybe you will be asked in the exam one of the standard function. So your greatest integer function is neither 1 1 nor on 2. Let's have another example. So here one more example, that is standard modulus function. It is defined by this. Okay, you are asked to show that it is neither 1 1 nor on 2. Okay, so as we know that here f of x is mod x. See here, mod x means its range is always contains positive integers. Andre nodi, if we consider f of minus 1, that is box of minus 1, we write it as 1. And even if you consider f of 1, that is this mod of 1 is also 1. So again see here, images are same but these three images are not same. So this implies f of minus 1 is equal to f of 1, but minus 1 is not equal to 1. Okay, so what does it tells? It tells us f of x is not 1 1. Similarly, look here, what about its range? Also range of this modulus function is it is set of positive real numbers. It gives you always positive real numbers, so it is set of positive real numbers. So hence it is not equal to codomain. Your codomain is R. Okay, so you are given codomain is R. So hence it is not, this implies f of x is not onto. Okay, so both greatest integer function and the modulus function either 1 1, neither 1 1 nor on 2. Okay, let's take another example, that is sinum function. Look at this. Okay, I told you in the beginning you are going to discuss the nature of the standard functions. So here we got that situation. Show that the sinum function f from R to R given by your sine m function is defined in this way. It is always 1 for all x greater than 0. It is 0 when x is 0, and it is always minus 1, that is less than x is less than 0. Okay. So also here give one counter example. So from given f of x is what? It's always 1 for any x greater than 0. So if you consider say f of 1 is what? 1, because 1 is greater than 0. And even if you take 2, f of 2 is also taken to be 1, because 2 is greater than 0. For all x greater than 0, x na greater than 0 tagondaga fx value avagalu 1 irutte. So adakki f of 1 is 1, f of 2 is 1, f of 3 is 1, f of 4 is also 1. So this implies f of 1 is equal to f of 2. Okay, but what about 1 and 2? If you compare them, are they equal? Illa. So 1 is not equal to 2. So therefore your sine m function fx is in this case is not 1 1. Okay, for ontoness check the range. Also here range list is only 3 values, that is -1 0 1. Okay, so clearly the range of the sine m function consists only 3 elements, -1 0. Illa kotidare avaru fx value will be always 1 0 -1, idan bit ache hogalla anta. Okay, so again, so this is not equal to your domain, codomain. This is not equal to codomain R. Hence f of x is not onto function. Okay, so you have to remember the nature of these three functions, and these are neither 1 1 nor onto. So exam alli kelidre you can do it very easily. So let's have one example. Here a is given as 1 2 3, b is given as 4 5 6 7, and the function is given in the form of roster form, ordered pair cell kotidare 1 4 2 5 3 6, be a function from a to b, show that f is 1 1. So clearly you can show it in the form of your arrow diagram. So for a given function, okay, so you have to, in such case, if you know the ordered pairs, immediately you can put arrow diagram. Okay, so the image of 1 is 4, image of 2 is 5, image of 3 is 6. Now clearly see that distinct elements of A have distinct images. Okay, so image of 1 is 4, image of 2 is 5, image of 3 is 6. So clearly it is 1 1, but it is not onto. Yakentandre 7 is not the image of any element of A. Illira ella elements image agidre now onto anta helbodu, athwa idara range range alli ishtu barbeku 4 5 6 7 barbeku, idra range baradaga 4 5 6 barute. So it is not onto. So you have to write here every or distinct elements, you can say here distinct elements of A have distinct images in B. Therefore, given f of x is 1 1 in this way you have to write, but it is not on to. If you wish, you can write. See here another example. State whether the function is 1 1 on to or bijective. Justify your answer. You are given a function f from R to R defined by fx equal to 1 plus x square. Now see here, you are given f of x equals to 1 plus x square. Now clearly x square means it gives you always positive value for any negative value. So ille gottagutte it is clearly not 1 1. Okay. So if you consider, if I consider f of minus 1, so what we'll get? So it is 1 plus 1, you will get 2. And even if I consider f of 1, it is 1 plus 1 square. Again, that gives you 1 plus 1 equal to. So here 2 equal to 2, but these pre-images are not equal. So this implies f of minus 1 is equal to f of 1. Okay, both are equal to 2, but minus 1 is not equal to 1. So this implies f of x is not 1 1. Now check whether it is onto or not. Okay, so let's, for onto, okay, so consider for some y belongs to codomain R. So f of x equals to y. Okay, so now we have to find this x, whether it is in the domain or not. This implies 1 plus x square is equals to y. So x square is equals to y minus 1. This gives you x is equals to plus or minus square root of y minus 1. Okay, now see here, now you have to check that whether it is in the domain R for every y from the codomain. Nodi yavade real number hakidre ee bartakkanta result matte real number agutta anta illa. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಫ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನರಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡೊಮೇನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ವೈ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕೋ ಡೊಮೇನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ ಟು. Okay, so please refer these examples carefully. So here is one more example. F from n to n defined by f of n is equals to n plus 1 by 2 if n is odd, and it is n by 2 if n is even. For all n belongings to n, then show that or state whether the function f is bijective. Justify your answer. Bijective andre, you have to check whether it is 1 1 or not. Now see here, for your understanding I can write one, that is arrow diagram, you can understand better. So f, given f is a function from n to n, okay, so you know the natural numbers 1 2 3 4 dash dash dash, and codomain is also. Now see here, if n is even, then its image will be in this form, n plus 1 by 2, means add 1 to that and divide by 2. For example, f of 1, how will you write? According to this, 1 plus 1 by 2, that is 2 by 2, you will get 1. So image of 1 is 1. Similarly, image of 3, 3 is even, odd. So 3 plus 1 by 2, that is 4 by 2 is 2. So image of 3 is 2. Okay, so image of 5 will be 5 plus 1, 6, 6 by 2 is 3 you will get, like this. Similarly, image of, if I take 2, 2 is even, so you have to use this. Image of 2 is 2 by 2, that is 1. Image of 2 is 1. Image of 4, 4 by 2 is 2. Now clearly see that here image of 1 and image of 2 are 1. Image of 3 and image of 4 is also 1. Okay. So what does it shows? ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಈ ಎರಡು ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಹೀಗೆ ಬರಬಾರ್ದು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಈ ತರ ನೀವು ಒಂದು ಕೌಂಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ f of 1, it is 1 plus 1 by 2, so 2 by 2 is 1. If you consider f of 2, so that is 2 by 2 is 1. So here images are same, this implies f of 1 is equal to f of 2. But 1 is not equal to 2, therefore given f of n is not 1 1. Okay, now check for ontoness. Okay, now for ontoness, you have to check, look at this. 3 can be image of, if I take 5 here, so 5 plus 1, image of 5. So 5 is 5 plus 1 by 2, that is 6 by 2, you will get 3. Okay, so 3 can be the image of 5, as well as 3 can be the image of 6. So here, what is happening here? ಇಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸು ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋಡೊಮೆನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಇದೇನಾಗಿದೆ ಇದು ಆನ್ ಟು ಆಗಿದೆ ಇದರ ರೇಂಜ್ ಏನು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಯು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೋಡೊಮೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ the range is equals to n itself, therefore f of n is onto, hence it is not bijective, ekandre it is not 1 1 there, hence it is not bijective. Okay, so in this way you have to learn these some examples. So this is all about exercise 1.2. I have done almost all examples, so please go through these. If you want, I can do one more example. Okay, so in short I can tell you, so check the injectivity and surjectivity of the following functions. Injectivity means on 1 1, surjectivity means on 2. Okay, ill note f from n to n kotidare, okay, which is given by f of x equal to x square. So ill enagide antandre, if you draw arrow diagram cleanly n to n. Okay, so 1 2 3 4, what is the image of so on? Okay, image of 1 square is 1, image of 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, like this you will get. So what, every element of n has distinct images, so clearly it is 1 1. Amel on to nodi, it is not on to ekandre range here, range n bartha ide antandre perfect squares range is 1 4 9 16, like you this you are getting, and which is not equal to codomain. So this is not onto, whereas it is 1 1. Okay, so now for 1 1 ge prove maadabodu, new 1 1 ge if you consider f of x1 equals to f of x2, this implies x1 square is equals to x2 square, both x1 and x2 are from the natural numbers. Okay, so this implies being x1 x2 natural numbers, so this implies x1 equals to x2, so therefore f of x is 1 1, but not onto a even though. So statement barely range is 1 4 9 16, so it is not equal to codomain, so hence it is not onto. Hage same example ide, but idu make it as x square. Okay, here domain is z and codomain is also z. Again look that x square means always positive, so here f of 1 is 1 square, that is 1, and f of -1, because -1 is belonging to z, is -1 whole square, that is again 1. So clearly this is not 1 1, you can say this implies f of 1 is equal to f of -1, but 1 is not equal to -1, so this implies f of x is not 1 1. Now look for onto. For onto you write the range. What is range? Range you are getting always positive. Range is set of positive integers you will get. Okay, ekandre square madidre ella positive barutte. 1 square 1, -1 square 1, 2 square 1, -2 square, sorry, 2 square 4, -2 square is also 4. Adike your range is positive integers. So which is not equal to codomain. Codomain is what? Z. Adike, so it is not on 2. So maybe from the point of examination you will get, you will be given same function, but domain and codomain will be different. You will be asked which of the following function is 1 1 on 2. Okay, so let's have another same function, but here domain is R, codomain is R. Clearly it is not 1 1. Okay, so as earlier it is not 1 1, as well as on 2 check, because range is not here, range is here, range is set of positive real numbers which is not equal to codomain. So it is not on 2 and also not 1 1. Okay, because image of 1 is also 1, image of -1 is also 1, so it is not 1 1, you can state as earlier. So this is all about exercise 1.2. if there are few more remained, then please try those. Okay, so I have covered almost all important problems, so we will meet in the next session with another important concept. So let's stop here.